And if you look at the petroleum industry governance bill as it is today, I want to say that, without fear or favor, that we have begun a poco-a-poco peregrination out of what I would call a macabre and political asphyxiation by the political class, and what used to be a national economic phlebotomy.
So if I may butt in right here, it's taking me a bit of difficulty in understanding, you know, my English is very basic.